grandpa. So it's gonna be a fun day. You know what I'm saying?
Fun day, Monday. Oh wait, it's Wednesday.
Yeah, fun day, Wednesday.
Sylvie, you know what I always say. Healing rain is falling down. Healing rain is falling down. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid.
Healing rain is falling down. Faith is rising.
Hallelujah, it's raining, man.
It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man.
This is Warsaw, and also there is McDonald's 24 hours. Le cœur court.
Le cœur de la faute.
It is en français, we say le cœur court.
So basically we're looking to upgrading our cinematics on the channel, and we're looking at drones. Mini 3 is probably the option for us, but also this one, the smallest one, Mini 2 SE is the cheapest, the smallest.
Something... Yeah, that one. This is some sandwiches.
Look at this bread, it's huge.
It's humongous.
It's wider than my shoulder width.
This is like...
It's huge. It's sort of like in Asia where you shower on toilet are so close to each other you can shower while you do the poop on my head.
Yeah.
Back in the Asian style is becoming popular in Poland, I guess. What are you doing?
I'm following you.
Okay. Follow me another way.
Set me on fire. Set me on fire.
This is the meat filling. This one is the ruskie filling, that one there. There's the blueberries.
Something smells fishy in here.
Oh. Oh.
There you go.
Is it yours? Check the name here.
Yeah, it's mine.
How was your experience in using Starbucks in Poland using English accents? Were you American or English?
He was a professional at speaking English.
Very good, Polish people, very good. Anyway, we're gonna sneak in this drink into the cinema in a backpack. We'll see how it goes. Later, Gator. Just holding the cup here. We sneaked in, no problem, because we're professional sneakers. I don't mean shoes.
I have some.
We don't even have Snickers bar.
Go.
I found some shoe shining, shoe polishing, because we're in Poland and I'm Polish.
Yeah, that one.
Shoe polishing thing.
Show us how it works.
You press the button to speed it up and then you go. There's instructions. This one removes the dirt and then this one is for polishing. But you know.
Do you feel more Polish now?
No, I feel less Polish.
Okay.
I feel more from the Kingdom of Heaven.
Worst movie ever.
Retribution.
Anyway, we're going to have some lunch with Jacek.
Jacek is ordering there.
With quinoa, egg, vegetables, onions, pineapple.
I've got some nuggets.
Are you much nuggets?
I've got some fries.
In Polish we say smacznego, and they have 3,662 pieces of Lego piano. Yep, tell me what's happening here.
So basically you have a Coca-Cola cup and you have ice cream bowl. If you get an ice cream bowl you pay $44.99, and this one Coca-Cola cup is for $79.99. So you just fill up those containers with some of the stuff from here. And there you go, you buy it per container. You
That's
can pick whatever you want.
A lot of people.
Reality could be anything you want.
And yeah, let me see your three pure love.
So I think it's like smoothie.
Oh, it's a smoothie.
Hold you know what they say.
Hold it, I'm gonna try it.
You know what they say, when they give free samples, you better try them all. Which one? Definitely a winner. This one was second best, and last one was okay.
Berries all the way are the best.
You know, when you speak English, other people laugh at you because reasons. That one.
Oh, look, Alex.
What is there?
Lacoste.
Some alligator, please. It's not Costa and it's not LA.
It's Lacoste.
La is a Spanish thing.
Don't tell Emmy about this.
Please, I'm not gonna tell her. It took me a whole day to realize I'm holding my weapon of a super gift for the wedding with scripture umbrella on it. Took me a whole day. You think I'm gonna tell about some alligator?
There it is, Lacoste. What are you doing? Listen.
Yeah, I was being
cool.
You have
to get to the car.
I have my sword of the spirit, okay, which is the word of God.
That's where we have it. That one.
That one?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
We've been having some lunch with Grandpa, Jedek. And now, here, this is where he lives. I'm going to show you the building. It's pretty. It's
huge.
It's huge. In case you guys thought that in Poland we don't have fresh vegetables and...
Oh, in Poland everything's organic. My dad loves these sunflower seeds. You just pick them up and you feed them.
And there's a lot... I'm recording you, by the way.
Over there is Delhi, and you know how it is.
We just came from Delhi, and now we see Delhi, and it's like
we never left. It's like we never left. For this, we were born for this. The windows?
Yep.
Are you using the car?